We attended Industrial Asset Management Conference. We were actually on the Georgia Host Committee, so we're active at the conference with the Georgia Department of Economic Development and other state allies. Vision First, that is our one Valdosta Lounge. We actually have a follow-up on that with them on June 6th for them to give us their findings from a survey that was put out, several community meetings and focus groups. The retail strategy, you know, as we continue to work with NextSight, we've actually worked with them a lot over the past few trying to figure out available retail space. And that means your bigger retail spaces, because as you know, Toys R Us is closed, Vander Mountain, Sears, some of your Winn-Dixies that were Harvey's have now closed. And so trying to identify people that are brokering those buildings or owners of those buildings that we can just get the right square footage, lease rate, and just get the appropriate contact information, because we are seeing interest from retailers looking for those types of second retail uses. We've also made contact with the mall, the general manager at the mall, and we're providing some additional information through them as well. We had a nice board planning session, so thank you to everyone who participated. It was very helpful, I know, for myself as well as the staff. And follow up with Gray and his team, we should have a final document end of May. So by the end of next week, we should have our notes and our packet of information for you to review and can discuss at our next meeting. And the staff has kind of taken into consideration some of the things that we talked about. We looked at how we can redo the agenda and how we can possibly do a different format for our meetings, and we'll be looking to you for feedback on that. Bond refinancing, do you want to touch on that? April made up to touch on that.
I can.
I'll let you do that.
I can do it now. So we're working on refinancing our existing bonds. We think we can get a better interest rate. We're dealing with making sure that we have the intergovernmental agreement in place to back it up, and then we can get an underwriting and try and negotiate our rate. One of the issues that's come up is whether or not we want to try and negotiate so that we can pay down the bonds early if we get, for instance, a grant on one of these projects, and rather than take this grant money and do something else with it, can we reduce the bond debt? So that's a question that's being asked now. We'll go back to the underwriters on that. And what I'll probably do is negotiate is two rates, one with the early pay down, one without it, so we'll have something to compare to see what makes the most sense. Part of our existing bond cannot be paid off until February of next year, and so I'm trying to just kind of pull back the horses right now and slow the process down, and at the same time make sure that we got the money we need to fund the projects that we got in the works. So that's kind of where we are right now.
Is that going to be a problem if the primary keeps going up?
One of the things we are worried about is the interest rate picking up on us in the meantime. So you've got a bunch of balls in there at the same time.
Okay.
So it's six and one half dozen of another. Are you going to pay double interest on part of the money, or are you going to play the game as to whether or not the interest rate goes up?
Thank you.